Springfield firefighters worked to put out a fire at an apartment complex this morning. Firefighters were called to 500 Hancock Street just before 7 o'clock. Now, Springfield Fire Captain Drew Pamonti told 22 News that the fire started in a second floor bedroom. No one was hurt. Fire officials are still trying to figure out how it started.